by all means, point over, no questions. But I want to see it again. Top edge of the racket. Many players in the world. Still not an easy job for Dima. Ooh. Excellent serve there. Reverse pendulum. Break off the top of the net. The even in his interview about beating teammate Christian Carlsen, it was quite a good match. Talked about how he didn't want to have to play his teammate. He doesn't like it. Saw something similar after the guard from their last encounter. Is the same happening here? Big point here is, for lack of better terms, robbed you of a victory you were so close to getting. Break off the three, Lingao. You went down 0-2 with the serve. I think we've excellent speed. Timo Boll gets the first one back, but Lingao. Strong opening, fast, something needs to change. I'm still not convinced, team. Sometimes you can't be thinking about the game as a whole. Just play the point that happens from now on, he's gonna win the match. So I should say win the point. Beautiful angle, Timo goes for it. Doesn't like the floor as much as it does when you're maybe Lingao Yuan's age, 22. Walking with a limp for 2 weeks, Timo's in incredible shape, but still, try to avoid diving if you can. Extra spin on that last one, the jump up, an uncomfortable shot. I'm gonna stay in the middle here, use my backhand. This is tough. You hear if Timo Boll varies it up and surprises him with it, it'll be effective. Excellent work. Short side of the table for Timo. So likable. It's tough to root against him ever. Oh, too quick right off the bounce. Down low near the table, Timo Boll. I think Timo Boll wanted to be a banker when he was a kid. Just imagine the world if Timo Boll were a banker and not a table tennis player. Excellent counter there from. Four game points. Play, change of direction down the line. Timo. This rally's tough. I thought the second shot from Lingao Yuan would win the point. For me, change the angle. So nice. Mind-blowing to know that you might have witnessed the greatest shot witnessed in table tennis. I just wonder if it actually counted or not. Or if we can forget about other things, but for Lingao Yuan right now, if he loses one more point, wouldn't be surprised to see a timeout. On the receive, game seven though, this was Lingao Yuan's point. Ooh, this is, and Timo won the next three to take the match. Soft flip there, that backhand of Lingao Yuan. And he completely fools him with. just long. This was the start, though. Whoa, goes for broke Timo. How does he get around this? Wow. And he comes down on balance. Was used on either side. Ooh, surprise. Game point to Timo. Ooh. One of his own, and it's a deuce again. Oh, outstanding play. Focus, Lin Gaoyuan. From that far behind. For Lin Gaoyuan on the counter and team leading 2-1. Point. I would be saying that to my goal. Before it, and that's the right time to drop. Just to the net, you've got your opponent far. Couldn't do it with the best opportunity. Pretty close to the best anyway. Eating still too early to tell. Ooh, beautiful. 36, injury is a concern. Wow, Lin Gaoyuan. Receive ice cream cone. There we go. It's been a little while. Got a review. Oh, burned. Let's see where the opportunity is here. Gaoyuan's just gonna stomp all over it. The trajectory, how you're gonna make the shot. Well played. One to the middle, one deep. Or Timo will not let him have if he can say anything about it. Second towel break of the game, and he. But then again, we're talking about the world champion, obviously. Let service, but it got a second bounce on the table. That bending backhand, a little bit of side and top, and in these rallies right now. He's not leading the dance, he's following. Maybe more, I didn't count, but 10-5, 5 game points. Close, close. Ooh, mistimed. It's a little bit. Timo's so experienced. Let's see. Oh, the counter does it. Lin Gaoyuan down 1-3. Timo. Second point, Timo. The game, we're very far from the finish line in terms of games. This backhand, the placement, it's a counter back. One of the fastest players in the world. Up and coming Lin Gaoyuan. Beautiful rally. Lin Gaoyuan on top of this. Wow. The most impressive was a winning shot by any stretch of the imagination. But he countered it and he stayed in position well. You remember the last time Lin Gaoyuan stepped around that forehand? Nice softening up the ball. Just long. Oh, the top 10 might just be the highlights of this match, basically. Be a 5-minute video. And I don't say that to me. Maybe he's a little bit looser. Just missing the edge there. Chill out, play your game. From move your feet. The women of Germany, future women's team. This is not. These are the ones, the uncomfortable. Tied up now. Playing non-stop, and here he is back in the lead against Lin Gaoyuan. Top edge of the racket for Timo. Wow, he shouldn't have to win a point that way. Look at this receive. Ooh. One more game point and match point for Timo Boll. Top edge of deuce in game five. Beautiful shot right back to where it came. Point. Missed the contact. Oh. Playing like he's 21 today.